Did you know, a squadron of Polish pilots became the top scoring unit during the Battle of Britain? Despite joining the fight late, the 303rd Squadron, also known as the Tadeusz Kościuszko Warsaw, emerged as a major force against the Luftwaffe. These veteran Polish pilots brought years of training to the table. Coupled with the skillful leadership and established RAF infrastructure, made the 303rd a formidable force. Flying Hawker Hurricanes, they racked up an impressive number of victories despite entering the fray 2 months after the battle began. The 303rd wasted no time. Their first victory came on August 30, 1940, when they shot down a German bomber. Following this success, they continued to score victories throughout September. One Polish pilot, Sergeant Stanislaw Korubin, chased a German fighter down to treetop level. Realizing he was out of ammo, Korubin flew directly above the enemy, startling the pilot into a fatal crash. By October 11, 1940, the 303rd was withdrawn for rest, claiming a staggering 126 enemy aircraft in just 6 weeks.